casual way.
Ken shaped and mentored us, not only as photographers, but as people too. He was an inspiration to the numerous photo interns and reporters who have worked at the Chronicle. He encouraged everyone around him. You know, Ken would have been humbled by this exhibit. I don't think Ken intended to leave a mark on this city, but all the little moments added up to make a big impact. We really miss Ken, and I know he's smiling on us tonight.